Home Sweet Home by John Howard Payne. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. Reading by Bologna Times. Mid pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. A charm from the sky seems to hallow us there, which, seek through the world, is ne'er met with elsewhere. Home, home, sweet, sweet home. There's no place like home, there's no place like home. An exile from home, splendor dazzles in vain. Oh, give me my lowly thatched cottage again. The birds singing gaily that came at my call, give me them, and the peace of mind dearer than all. Home, home, sweet, sweet home. There's no place like home, there's no place like home. How sweet 'tis to sit neath a fond father's smile, and the cares of a mother to soothe and beguile. Let others delight mid new pleasures to roam, but give me, oh give me, the pleasures of home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home. There's no place like home, there's no place like home. To thee I'll return, overburdened with care. The heart's dearest solace will smile on me there. No more from that cottage again will I roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. Home, home, sweet, sweet home, there's no place like home, there's no place like home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.